Hey, what is up you guys? It's me, G. Welcome back to another video. So in today's video, we actually had some audio issues, which is why I'm making this vlog really quick. So you guys will notice it's gonna be mostly my footage in the beginning, and then after that, when I realized that I had to cut out a lot of the vlog due to the audio issues, I actually went out later with Lucia, so it was just me and her. She got to kind of experience what vlogging was like. So anyways, I just wanted to mention that just so you guys would be up to date and understand why today's vlog kind of, you know, jumps around a little bit. So hopefully you guys enjoyed today's video. Drop a like, leave a comment, and I will see you guys in like a few seconds. when the whistle go.
And bam.
You guys look like whales.
Got
him. Damn it!
Oh, Casper just got an oil change. This is gonna be nice. Okay.
Sam.
Hey, now that is much better, Colton. Much better. That was everyone, dude. We have to be the most annoying squad.
Did you see that, like, car full of females that were all like...
What about females?
They're gross. Everyone but you, babe.
Thank you.
The detail guy, give us a call. 402-201-7951.
Damn it, Keith. Every time.
Is that Marsha? It's Marsha.
Slut.
She's a sweet old lady that lives in our apartment.
Oh, God, that scares the hell out of me.
Hey.
Hey, you are not a grump. Get a grump.
What is up, you guys? It's me, G. Welcome back to another video. Today I'm here with Keith, Chief, and Lucia.
Love it.
I need a cool name.
Anyways, guys, today we're gonna be going to Dylan Brothers to fix Lucia's bike, and then after that we're gonna go eat somewhere. I think we're gonna go eat at Roja, cause that sounds bomb.
Roja sounds bomb.
Do this.
Where is Will?
You don't want to know where I am.
Okay, well, like, I see you.
Oh. What kind of a receipt is this?
Is it a coupon to Roja?
No, but that would be lit. I'll just use the Grommy Bear special. Be like, hey guys, my name's Grommy Bear, I get a free dinner. And they're like, who the hell are you?
Where are you guys going, Keith? I was coming over here for you.
I was trying to come up to you.
That was not my fault, guys.
Hey, friend.
Pop it up.
I'm going this way.
Will?
Lucia?
I call you as my friend today, and you cannot decline.
Okay. We can be friends just for today.
Because Keith is the leader bike.
I'm glad you understand who wears the best in this squad. Oh my god!
Oh my god, Colton!
Oh,
Colton! Oh, Colton! Oh my gosh, Colton! Oh, that was nuts, dude. That was nuts. Are you okay? I'll tell you, that was pretty interesting to watch, but I'm glad you're okay.
That was the first bike accident.
How's your bike? Look at this, dude. What? You never take any damage.
Whoa, that's it.
Your sliders work perfectly, dude.
Yeah. Nice, dude, but you're okay, right?
Yeah.
Your pants are open.
Damn it.
You good? Hey, glad you're okay, bro.
That was insane, dude.
That was nuts.
He totally took that like a champ, dude.
Yeah, he did.
Running around and clapping, like.
Props to him, dude.
Horsey.
Old school motorcycles.
Get a grub.
And then we get Colt to try to stand on one of them.
Oh, this road was closed. Whoopsie.
Guys, I'm out here riding a bike.
Hey.
Yes.
How do you like it, Lucia?
I love it.
Bike life is the best life.
Bike life is the best life, I will say.
Oh my god. My bad. I didn't know I was going that fast. Oh, and Colton got you. Whoa. Caution, can't park anywhere. Oh, dang, you took some damage too.
All right, I'm gonna go in.
Woo, does it sting? Yeah, I bet. I bet now the adrenaline's gone.
Should we pour some vodka on it? Colton, just hop in.
Keith, who's the guy that you talked to, do you know?
Scott. Welcome to Dylan Brothers, subscribers.
tuck and roll?
Yeah, look, tuck and roll.
No, that's not a tuck and roll, Lucia, because you're only tucking. There is no rolling. Come on, Keith. Oh, come on. Who else would it be? You guys are still arguing about that one brownie. I will buy you both a brownie, so there's no more arguing about brownies.
It was only three-fourths of
okay.
A brownie. I was satisfied with my half brownie. It was three-fourths.
And now you guys know what I have to deal with. Hey, these guys got some good air. The highest I've ever jumped on a speed bump.
Oh, look at these dogs. Okay, they are not friendly. They did not wave at me.
Oh, I thought you meant the dogs.
Yeah, I was going to say, they're just dogs.
Like,
you can't expect that much from them.
Hey?
Sure.
Uh-oh.
What's wrong with these guys?
Yo, my bike won't start. Oh, it's because I tipped it.
Okay.
We good? That scared me, dude.
Ooh.
Hey, cutie. Good call, Lucia. Hello.
Hi, ma'am.
She was really friendly.
She was really, really
so
friendly.
So was he.
Yeah, most cops don't wave.
And he's friendly.
I'm just kidding. I actually have been really good about not following you.
I have never seen anyone stab with their legs. Now I have.
Call me.
Oh my gosh. Almost caught Colton looping. Oh my god. Yeah. Freeze, bitch. Oh, damn, Tobert.
Bye bye.
Wow, that was the shortest arrow.
Woohoo! Guys, now we get to bond.
Please change.
Can't be that bad. Okay, well maybe it can be that bad. Ooh, look, a water bottle.
Sorry, can you do that again? Let me get a close-up. Oh, what you thought was gonna happen.
Well, that was refreshing.
6 hours later.
How's it feel to be a vlogger, Lucia?
Feels great. When do I get to start signing autographs?
Right now.
Alrighty guys, so Keith had some audio issues earlier, and right now we actually have to go pick up a friend, and Keith has a meeting, so I can't ride with him, and Lucia needs to go to her house as well, so we are gonna go cruise, and we are gonna enjoy the rest of the day. How's it feel to be Keith?
Not so good. There's hair in my mouth.
How's it taste?
I'm glad that Keith thinks I'm funny enough for me to go on a ride with you and get footage.
Yeah, right.
I'm like exactly like you guys, but a girl.
Yeah, you really are.
I'm just not as bad, honestly.
Well. I knew that was coming. There's hair in my mouth and I want it out.
Here, just open your visor.
Huh?
Open your visor.
Oh my god. Well, I thought you said open my mouth, so I was like, Come on, dude.
Still in your face?
Yes, I don't understand.
Lucia, open your visor and move it.
No, I'm scared.
Come on. There you go.
Oh, there we go.
Nice.
Oh,
impressive.
Clear. Got it.
Hey.
Hey. I tried to do what you did.
Not bad, not bad. And for the state trooper.
Oh shit.
Hey!
I keep forgetting I have a camera on. I'm a movie star.
Graham Squad.
Yeah, I can tell you've watched the old videos.
Yes, I did. I still think it's so weird that I used to watch your guys' videos.
Alright, what was the first video that you watched? Like, how long ago was it?
It was the compilation one of you and Keith.
Oh,
was the very first one. So I watched it and I seriously thought it was the funniest thing ever. And I was like, okay, I need to know who these guys are.
And then Keith messaged me and he was like, I can show you how to ride. And I was like, okay, that'd be dope if Keith Teef would teach me how to ride. But he asked me my favorite food.
Are you serious?
That's how he won me over.
And what is it?
It's Italian.
It's Italian food? Cool, so for all you subscribers, all you have to do is get her Italian food.
Just mail it to me. I can't give you my address.
Yeah, yeah, probably not a good idea.
Yeah.
What does your watch say?
It said, you are arrived in 0 feet, so...
Are you serious?
I'm confused.
Then we might, they had to have passed it. Watch that.
Actually, I don't think we're going to set this light off. All right, let's see it. We're going through this. The light's not going to change. Ready?
Okay, go.
1, 2, 3.
I'll get a ticket. Fuck it.
Yeah, imagine we get pulled over by the same cop you did. Look for Leavenworth.
Okay, I'm on this side just in case I see it. I see a lot of trees. Does that help?
Yes, that helps out so much for Sia. Leavenworth, right here. There he is.
Oh, shit.
So how much was the ticket?
I haven't even looked yet, I don't want to look.
Yeah, I wouldn't look.
Sorry, Grandma. I mean, you can go like around me, I'm confused.
She's old. Thinking's hard. Alrighty guys, well our GoPros are about to die. We're gonna take Ethan home because he has to have someone that's over 21 to ride with him. And then after that, it doesn't really matter because I'm ending the video. So hopefully you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, be sure to hit that like button. If you guys want to see more, hit that subscribe button. And as always, I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.
I forgot I have my own camera.
Oh yeah.